really great to see the neighborhood coming, the community to come in to help beautify their neighborhood. Today we're going to be planting about 10 different trees.
We're going to be planting 4 purple orchid trees and 6 pink trumpet. And so rock star of the day is going to be Cassandra. She's the one who put together this planting, got the community support, got all the donations. So. Woo!
And especially the community groups that were just so supportive and just generous with helping out with everything, like the Hope and Cairo's Church right there, the Self-Realization Church up the street, and also the East Hollywood Neighborhood Council has been really supportive.
Hi, my name is Elson Trinidad. I'm the president of the East Hollywood Neighborhood Council, and J.R. Woodward, he's one of the board members. He represents this district, and there's Caleb Larson, who's our youth representative. We are the neighborhood council representing this area, and we help fund some of the costs for the fertilizer and the tree food. This is our first tree planting project, and when we were elected as a board last October, a lot of us wanted more trees, more parks, you know, more things in our neighborhood that we don't have. So I'm just very, very happy today that we're able to help make this happen.
We're going to get started with the planting demonstration. We're just going to do a quick planting demo.
We've already dug the hole, and we're pretty much set to plant it. The trunk of the tree goes down straight, and then it starts opening at the bottom. That's called a flare. We don't want to plant the tree too deep because of what will happen.
It'll die
very slowly.
Gonna cook me up a breakfast of harmony and peace. With a little bit of thinking, you can set your spirit free.
Rhizal fungi. It's beneficial for the tree. It attaches itself to the root system, and it allows nutrients to go into the root system. And then the tree very thankfully says, "Here's some of my energy from photosynthesis." And they live happily ever after.
Swinging in the branches of a people tree. People tree. People tree.
When it gets really hot in Los Angeles, this mulch will provide a little protection for the root system. It makes the soil a little cooler so the roots won't overheat. When you water this tree, that water will stay down there and not evaporate.
Well, first of all, I also want to thank you all for coming out here. I live on this street. So this is great. You guys are basically coming and helping decorate my home. It's really cool, and I want to thank you very much. I want to dedicate this tree to a friend of mine who recently passed away. Her name is Janice Wilson. Janice was an environmental activist from the 70s.
1, 2, 3.
Trees need people. People need trees. Welcome, Janice Wilson.
Within, he finds beauty and power.
people. People need trees. Welcome, NC.
Our tree's name is NC.
Right on.
Really? She has a couple of meetings, one for our East Hollywood Neighborhood Council, one for the wife of Stephen Box, who helped with our election.
Yeah, no, I know that.
So we,
I know NC very well.
Okay.
So we have the Planning and Beautification Committee here. Most.
Yeah.
We have quorum.
Well, we have a quorum.
We do.
Oh no, Brown Act. So how does it feel like?
Oh, this is great. Fantastic.
Well, Alfredo, you're the one who.
I'm the only one who approved.
You're the only one who approved this. So, how does it feel?
It feels cool. Love it.
I'm actually a little nervous about like protecting it and keeping it safe.
We have some good Thai food here. The rice is specifically for this dish here. And this is compliments of the East Hollywood Neighborhood Council.
Yeah. Woo! Yeah.
And I just wanted to, you know, take the time to thank you guys for coming out. One of the cool things, one of my hats is the East Hollywood Neighborhood Council hat. The other one is a pastor. And as a pastor, I just want to say that I think there's a reason why God put us at the top of the food chain, if you will, because He's called us to be environmentalists, to take care of the earth and tend the earth. And so you really have lived out your calling by helping out. And so thanks for coming out. Thank you.
What goes through your mind when you see all these trees up here?
I think it's going to be really beautiful when they get bigger. And I'm glad to see that so many people came out to help. That was really nice.